morning, children. I'm happy to see you again. As I told you, we are going to talk about the question words lesson today. I'm teacher Genevieve from the CP Bilang, which we also call year one. Right, today's topic is a vocabulary. That's why last time when we did our Zoom, I made you talk a lot to make your own sentences. Right, we are going to have our lesson today about use the question words to ask a question. This lesson will help you to be able to ask questions. Sometimes you have difficulties making questions to know about something. So we are going to learn the words that will help us to make questions. Okay, we ask a question word, we have what? What? How? How? When? When? Where? Where? Can you try to repeat after me? What? How? When? Where? They are called question words. You use them to ask questions. Let's start with what. What is used to ask, what is used to ask information about something or a person? That is when you use what. You use it to ask questions about person or something. Now, how is used for a description. You use how for a description. Here we have when. When. When is used for a time or an occasion. When you want to talk about time or an occasion, you use when. Where. Where. Where is used for a place or a location. Where is used for a place or a location. Right. Now, let's move to the examples. I've got some examples for you so that you can understand more. Okay. Here is the board for the examples. Let's start the first example with what. What is your name? When you meet somebody and you want to know the person's name, you ask the question, what is your name? And the person will answer, my name is Ben or my name is Paul. That is the answer. When you want to know the date today, you ask the question, what date is it today? Usually before we start school, the teacher, we start our lesson in our classrooms, the teacher asks you the question, what date is it today? What date is it today? Then you tell the date to the teacher. Now let's go to how to use how. How do you feel? How do you feel? That is the question. When you see somebody who is sad like this, you can ask the question, how do you feel? You want to know the feeling of the person because you see the person is sad. How do you feel? If the person is happy, the person will tell you, I'm feeling great, I'm feeling happy. Because you ask the question, how do you feel? Now, you can also ask this question, how can I help you? Usually, when you enter a shop, the shopkeeper will come to you and say, how can I help you? How can I help you? That means the person is ready to help you to find what
what you are looking for in that shop. Now, let's ask our question with when. When is your birthday? If I want to know when you are going to have your birthday party, I will ask you, when is your birthday? When is your birthday? Which means, when are you going to celebrate your birthday? I can also use when to ask this question. When do you go to school? When do you go to school? Do you go to school on Sunday? No. Do you go to school on Saturday? No. When do you go to school? That is how I will ask you the question to know when you go to school. Now, I'm going to use where to know a place or your location. So I can ask this question, where do you live? Where do you live? I live in Macquarie, so I will answer your question saying, I live in Macquarie. If you are living in Sinakasi too, you respond saying, I live in Sinakasi too, or I live in Trashville. All that because I asked the question, where do you live? The second question, the second example is, where is your school bag? If I notice that you can't find your school bag, you say, where is my school bag? Where is my school bag? That is how you ask the question, where is my school bag? Or mommy will ask you, where is your school bag? You can say, my school bag is under the table, or here is my school bag. That is the answer for when somebody asks you, where is your school bag? Because you can't find it. So the person says, where is your school bag? You say, my school bag is on the table, or my school bag is over there. So this is how you use where. Where is your school bag? Where do you live? When do you go to school? When is your birthday? How can I help you? How do you feel? What is your name? What date is it today? So, my dear little friends, you know the question words. You are at home, you can use them to ask many questions. Now I think you are able to ask different questions to mom or to dad or to your brothers or sisters. I think you are ready now to ask questions to everybody. Thank you very much for listening to, for following this lesson and for listening to me. I will see you next time for another lesson. Thank you and goodbye. Goodbye.